close is the buffet?
In West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air."
Draws in his natural habitat. McDonald's.
Should we get a picture by the arch?
Came here to see Chinatown, Philadelphia.
You get a picture of Mr. Dolan.
Yeah, Bon Bon's gone.
Alright, here we go.
Wait, what time is lunch?
1:15.
Where are we going?
11 o'clock tour! 11 o'clock is the next tour of Independence Hall! Woo! If you have tickets for this tour, you do need to be in line right now. Woo! If you have tickets for 11:20, 11:40, or the 12 noon tour, you are welcome to wait in line, or if you need to get in the West Wing and return here before you're
Do we get tickets?
In. Eat those Fritos quick, Mass.
Besides, you're in trouble.
How funny would it be if one of them got arrested? Is that where the Constitution was written?
Independence Hall.
Is that where the Constitution is written? Oh, that's where we got our independence. Who wrote the Constitution?
Well, folks, on behalf of the Department of the Interior and the National Park Service, I want to welcome all of you here to Independence National Historical Park. My name is Jay. I'll be your guide through Independence Hall today.
We're going to the National Constitution Center tour, okay, which I'll be given after I just got thrown out of Independence Hall for asking a question. Don't tell me what to do.
Is it allowed to take pictures?
Yeah, of course.
All right, because, you know.
Everywhere, inside, outside.
I just got thrown out.
Are you recording? The sun is out because it's always sunny in Philadelphia, bro.
Blazes. Maybe the sunglasses, man. can't see me.
Yeah. So now wait. You see me? Now you don't.
What are you excited to see today?
The Eastern State Penitentiary. Oh, and the ghost tour. That'll be fun. See some dead Ben Franklin.
Oh, well, far man. Who was that guy that was the killer or something that's in there?
Al Capone.
Al Capone. That's who I want to see. It was a gangster?
Yeah, he was in the mob.
Yo, we should chill with him, son.
Grave of Ben Franklin. Here we go.
Yo, what up?
Selfie. Back here, Nathan.
Selfie Nation.
Come on and take a look right here. You can see the final resting place of Benjamin Franklin. Now, he's buried here next to his beloved wife, Deborah. Across there is his daughter, Sarah, and son in law, Richard.
Why is it a little...
Jaws, where are we going now?
I have no idea. Look at that, he's got an umbrella in case it rains in his butt pocket.
See that the brickwork? That's 1804. That's the kind of the famous style here in Philly. It's called Flemish brickwork.
Going to the stone.
They're called sliders, and the block goods we touch them, you can see they're really smooth. They're glazed black. They're called headers. Headers, awesome. Sliders.
It felt soft.
Come on in here, grab a spot in the sun. Okay, so let's say you're living in Colonial Philadelphia.
That video of Michaela's butt.
But she had a good,
squatting. She was squatting.
How's your legs?
My legs are fine. It's my lower back and really hurts a lot right now.
His invention that put angel-like iron wings on an event on the top of the fire to insert to the spot chimney so that the heat went out.
Yo, we at this marketplace, we eating food, man.
Why are you walking? Just cut them off.
My budding collection now.
Yeah. You guys, I know you didn't get the sandwich I got. It was the...
We had Chinese.
It was possibly the best sandwich I've ever had. I had the pork sandwich at
the
Nick's. It was so good. So good.
Pork,
well, the pork is roasted for hours and hours, and then it's marinated in its own juice, so they just keep it in a vat of juice. And then they carve it, slice it right off for you. Fresh parmesan, provolone, they slice that right in front of you. Broccoli rabe, juice. Oh. It's really, really good.
Was there juice on it?
It was so juicy.
Now they're...
What you eating there, Deja?
A cinnamon ice cream.
Oh, that's the local guy next to me said that ice cream was the best.
I smell it.
It tastes really good.
It smells like cinnamon, like a lot.
I got a Pepsi, man.
Philly cheesesteak. With cheese.
And steak.
And steak.
Yes, I found the Indian place over there, yeah.
It's massive. What
would you have for lunch?
Soup.
That's it?
Yeah,
crackers. Mountain Dew!
I can't even do it with that face.
I like your vest.
Thank you.
Good time.
What'd you have for lunch?
Indian food. And a gyro. And some coffee. And some Peruvian coffee.
Well, what kind of Indian food? Like, what was it?
I had a little bit of bread, a little bit of rice, a little bit of chicken mixed with a little bit of vegetables, you know. A healthy meal. It's not better than mine.
Same thing, gyro. Chicken gyro. Delicious.
There you go.
I'm sorry.
They made me get Chinese food. Chinese food. We're in Philadelphia. Oh, excuse my language. They made me get Chinese food. Meanwhile, we're in Philadelphia. And there's like all these famous sandwiches.
and I get this S star 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 Chinese food that the lady was rude about. Okay? What'd you get me?
Truffles? You bought truffles? Ashley.
They're mine.
Ashley.
What is that?
We'll find Mr. Dolan in the bar tonight.
Going to the state penitentiary.
No. This is where the train comes from.
How was your guys' lunch?
Yeah, compared to in there.
Horrible.
So bad.
Yeah, like, what did
you
get?
What did you get?
Yeah, it was so bad.
I had the best sandwich on the planet.
We went to got Chinese food.
Roast pork, broccoli rabe, so provolone cheese.
Yeah, I'm...
Austin, yeah, there we go. Austin, you stop jumping when I come.
You got any change?
Just the thought, yo, the thought counts. The thought. Excuse me.
Get the throw.
Throw on camera.
Go in.
Ah! Think I can make it in the hole?
Yeah, go in. No, damn, you suck!
A pizza.
A regular cheese pizza, Nick.
A dream pizza.
A small Philly. Cheesesteak. Big, according to her, but she has it.
What'd you order?
Philly cheesesteak. I don't like that being in my face.
Take a family pick. A burger. Chicken Caesar salad.
Ready, Nick?
Are you videoing?
Cheesesteak.
We ordered Philly cheesesteaks.
No one cares.
Good question. My experience was a pretty funny experience, all right? First, my question was, how big was this Philly cheesesteak? Her words is, oh, it's big. My words were, well, how big? How big? I go, ain't that ain't big. Excuse me, she's coming. I don't want to. And she said, how big? And I said, that wasn't big. And she goes, oh, we'll see at the end. We'll talk. Well, we'll talk, okay? Because it wasn't good. I mean, it was New York's better. So Philly, your name shouldn't be Philly. It wasn't good Philly cheesesteak. And we had to talk to her because that wasn't big. Austin had two, so obviously ain't big. And she's giving me attitude, so that ain't nice.
So how was your pizza?
It was gross. It wasn't good at all.
It was a microwave pizza.
I had two slices. That's true.
No, I'll show you the place.
Yo, so let
see,
me
I know what you're talking about.
I swear.
They have this special salad, too. They put like...
I know, I've had it.
Alright, well, you know, you're gonna try what I put on it.
I hate when people send Snapchats when you're in the middle of a game. I'm over here playing Traffic Rush, and bling, 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 the phone rings, it vibrates, and it's a Snapchat, and then it died. Ugh, first world props.
What's my issue now? I'm full, that's what my issue is. I'm full.
You're full?
I mean...
Yeah, you just said you weren't full.
I'm hungry, I'm not full, okay? I forgot the knot. Okay, I'm sorry.
But you just ate two slices of pizza, and a fucking cheesesteak,
that
bread.
Correction. A small Philly cheesesteak.
It wasn't that small.
Yeah. What?
You just had so much food.
Yeah, you just said
what? Nick Dillon wants your attention.
Because I think that's why I continue to sing. You're singing
Wait, are you Miss Rosanna? I look out the window and what did I see?
Yeah, she said she
popcorn
doesn't
want it. Popcorn popping on the air.
Josh, you're gonna gain like 12 pounds.
Such a nice surprise.
Where's the blue cheese?
Alright, me and Massio are friends again.
Why are we walking?
But yeah, it's on.
Miss Massio and Mr. Dolan don't know where they're going. I think they're lost. Maybe there's ghosts around, I'm not sure.
Austin, what?
You told us this was some sort of mystical bush. Kind of scared. I'm really scared. Draws, you better get over here.
Let me know.
Philly.
Tell me.
Alright, so we're meeting up with this guy. He's kind of crazy, I heard. And he's going to tell us about all the scary stuff here in Philly. I'm ready to check this out. Let's go.
Are you guys scared?
Yeah.
I'm scared. You don't care about my opinion.
Are you scared?
Yeah.
We're really scared right now.
It's like the plot.
No.
Let's go. We found our person. I told you she was he or she, whoever it is. It's gonna be really creepy. Look at him. Oh, that's not that. Wait, is it him? Yo, Dross, we got our person. We're on its tail. Let's go. We're following this crazy lady.
Behind me is where Franklin started the first public library in the United States.
So, she's telling us that Ben Franklin has been seen in this building messing with these other people, and she says that to this day we'll still see him in other monuments. I'm freaking scared. Let's go see if it's actually true.
You never know, you're not making any
comments. Kayla, okay, here we go.
So this woman, she thinks that Rangers have seen people in there because an independent hall, it used to be a hospital. And she's saying how people still scream and the Rangers actually hear it. I think it's nonsense, but here, let's continue on this tour. Maybe in the end we'll actually find something. Do you know where we're headed next?
Nowhere.
I have no idea. She's like a mysterious woman with that black gown. I'm kind of scared to follow her. I don't know why we're actually trusting her to do this.
She might lead us into a killer attack.
Yo, look at that car.
Is that a ghost car?
Just kidding.
Logan Circle, that fountain in front of the art museum, used to be what was known as a potter's field, which is kind of an old-fashioned term. But
I don't know what this flame is, but it's kind of scary.
Picking up bodies that have fallen on the sidewalk and bringing them to places like Washington Square to be buried as quickly as possible. Like I said, it was here for about a decade, but it hit particularly hard in the summer of 1793. In just the summer months of 1793, yellow fever killed 10% of Philadelphia's population. At that time, that was about 5,000 people. So, slaves also used to congregate. She had a blanket thrown over her head and shoulders. And so, he assumed that this was probably just a bag lady.
We're hanging back from the group. I don't want to scare the rest of them because, you know, they're just amateurs. I don't know what they're doing on this walk. But I really thought I saw something. I saw this thing in the tree over there. She was talking about this hunchback lady, and it looked like there was a coat overhead. I was really scared.
Where is it? Yeah.
It looked like it was right there in that tree. You see that tree? It looked like it was around one of those arms. It was really scary. Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, wait.
What was that?
You saw something? Oh, we're here with Mr. Dolan here. I just wanted to... Hold on, Draws, I'm in an interview. So Mr. Dolan, what do you think about these stories and this woman and this whole thing? What do you think?
I don't know. I'm not really into it. I don't like it. We gotta go.
I think that's Ben Franklin over there. Get a zoom on that.
No, this is so scary. Wait. Where'd he go?
He's gone.
Austin,
dude, there's
gone.
Something
go,
actually
go,
wrong
go,
with this
catch
place.
Up with the group, go.
Philly is freaking weird.
Oh, we can jump over.
I don't do graveyards.
I don't suggest it.
Maybe you need the lighting.
Bessie, are you scared?
Very.
There's been a caretaker living here for over 100 years now, and they have told us many of the stories we know about the house.
Okay, so me and Lindsay were taking pictures trying to find a ghost, and I went to take a picture and my phone just shut off, but I had 46% battery, and then it told me I needed to plug it in like it died. And then I went to Nikki, she said the same thing happened to her. Honor, that same thing happened to her. Jamie, the same thing happened to her.
And Jamie was in the middle of calling her mom, and they were all in the middle of taking pictures.
As we walked down the street, all the phones turned back on, and it was completely fine
with full battery.
And I don't want to look.
I don't know if we should believe her, but it does sound kind of scary. I heard Nikki yelling that her phone shut off, but she could be just playing around. But I don't know if all like six of those girls could be joking around. I don't know.
Insisted upon remaining in this house to continue holding services.
Dross, I'm gonna go out on my own. I believe that only ghosts come if you're by yourself, so I'm sending Nick off with you, alright? Alright, okay, I'm gone.
Austin, what do you see?
Guys, I'm going out by myself right now. I think I see something. I'm on his tail right now.
Be careful, Austin. What is it?
I'm not really sure what it is.
Get closer. What is it?
Oh my god.
Austin? Austin! What is it, Austin?
It's not Austin anymore!
We checked everywhere. Austin, he's gotta be out here. Checked the weight room, the stairs, everything in this place. I guess it's where it says do not enter. Let's not go. Let's go out here and check it out.
Must be a nightingale come over on the crinoid of the White Star Line. He's singing away. It's romantic, isn't it, Tom?
Yes, it is romantic. It had been a golden afternoon, and I remember having the familiar conviction that life was beginning over again with the sunrise.
Wondering if they have mints here. This security guard is actually being really annoying. Let's see if we can film in here. I'm not sure if we're allowed to. It's a little scary. It's a lot of government stuff going on in there.
Mint, mint. Okay, Nick, it's a little early. The close up. Oh, stop.
Got your ID?
Yes, right here.